everyone, how are y'all doing? It's Buffalo Gaming. Recording a video. I just thought I'd do a little talking over some gameplay real quick, I guess. I haven't uploaded in a month. I'm sure you've noticed. I've been going through a lot. Originally, I was just going through a weekly depression. Happens a week. I was going to be back in a week, but then sometime in March, my grandfather ended up in the hospital, and it only got worse after that. He was making a recovery though, and I thought, you know, I'll get back into video making eventually. But then I just spent a week off, just to kind of sit, think, all that. Just think of where my future is going to be, because this was it was something that happened and was very hard. But my grandfather, he was diagnosed with a cancer. It was melanoma, but we didn't know that till he passed. And yes, he did. I'll get into that in a second of when. But he had a cancer. He had cancer cells in his pancreas, his brain. And one other place, in his lungs. So that's what he was diagnosed with. He looked like he was somewhat getting better. I mean, as better as you can get for being really ill and sick. And then he was sent home. He was going to have a appointment for the brain tumor. He had to do radiation. For the rest, he could have done chemo. But he was scheduled for that. But then the next following Wednesday, he suffered a severe brain bleed that put him into a coma. And then days after, he passed away. And so I was going through all that during the last month. And I also I had to go to a funeral. And the depression I had before then only worsened as shit got harder. And then I had the funeral where I was struggling. One of the most insensitive things I was ever told, because I've had one of the best years of my life. I went to a post office because my grandparents run a newspaper, and I had to be even more help because all the post office stuff was done by my grandfather. He did all the post office stuff. So I had to go to the post office for a stamp, and he was very known in the town in which he was in which they know me very well as well. And I was told, sorry for his loss, and then she went into a whole Christian, he's in Jesus' hands now, and all that crap. I'm an atheist, I believe he's gone. I don't think he's anywhere, I don't think I'll ever see him again. I believe he's just gone, right? There's no afterlife to me. And I had a very face of, I don't like this. And she was like, well, your grandfather's a believer, right? And I had to respond truthfully, yeah, he was. I'm not. And then she responded back, well, that's why you're struggling. This was in a government facility, too. Like, just think about that. That was in a government facility. Like, bitch, I got my First Amendment. I got my freedom of religion, dipshit. You know what I mean? But yeah, that was an interesting encounter. I went to the funeral. I dressed very 2005 emo, punk-ish. I didn't have emo hair. I have very long orange hair. I'm a natural, like, ginger and shit. But I went with a black button-down, black pants with the red tie. Anyone that knows Green Day or MCR knows exactly the look I'm talking about. I was doing that. That was fun. That was a nice dress. I'm going to use it again. You'll see me in it again whenever I plan on doing drum covers and shit. But, that's what was happening. He then passed away. It was later found he had melanoma, which is a type of skin cancer, if I'm correct. And it's just been a really tough time on me, and I haven't recorded for a month due to it. I've already lost 2 subscribers over the disappearance of the last month. It's been a really, really rough time. And then, yeah, that it happened. It sucks. I did a community bands with him. I'm happy that I was the last person in our family he ever played with. I am. But that's what happened. Now we're going to talk about where we're going with the channel. Because this is I want to keep going. I don't want to stop. So we got to talk about what I'm going to do. I had 2 series running before I disappeared. I had the Packers franchise, which is connected to the Steelers franchise. It's its own, like, low universe. I believe when I can, I will continue the Packers franchise. I think I'm going to continue doing it unedited for a bit, for my sake, because editing that would be a bit too much currently. It'd take a while, and I just don't have the time. So we're going to keep doing those unedited. I'm going to drop the NHL XNFO series, unless I want to bring it back if I look into it. But I'm going to drop that. I enjoyed recording the first couple episodes, and I slowly lost joy continuing it. It wasn't as fun than I thought it would be. I have emulators. If anyone knows anything I did, I was on Mighty Rejects with my buddy Bill for a little bit. That channel has now since dropped. What we did for it was I'd randomly pick up games off emulators and shit, or the games, current games, and we just play them, have fun while playing them. I think I'm going to do that for this channel, just me. I might have Bill every once in a while because Mighty Rejects is kind of dead in the water. We've lost interest in it. So I'm going to try and do that style of content on this channel, where I just pick up games that I look at and I find interesting and I play them. That's going to be what we do on this channel from here on out. One series and then a bunch of shit. I'm also going to do more reaction content. There's a lot of videos I like reacting to, that I like watching, that I'd like to react to. When I was watching the entire MatPat FNAF Timeline Theory, I was thinking I could react to this, you know? Like, this is something I could do a reaction to, put my own 2 cents in of what I think of what's being said. I have 2 reaction videos currently recorded. They're both an hour long, because I do have a lot of stuff I put into it. But, I plan on doing more reaction content as well. I plan on starting that. I have 2 videos of reaction content ready to be uploaded. One of them was looking at my buddy Bill's very recent, last 3 months, he posted a 2-part FNAF Security Breach in Review 1 year later, where some of the footage was taken from our playthrough that birthed Mighty Rejects in the first place. But, I reacted to that. That's going to be uploaded eventually. I also reacted to some very old videos of his and mine. because two of his, one of one we did together when we were very young, sixth grade, middle school-ish era of our lives. I reacted to that. That was one of the things I did. So I'm gonna continue doing reaction videos like that to more mainstream content. I also want to do Anthony, if you guys watched Anthony Fantano, you'll know what I'm talking about. I want to do a reaction style to albums and the way he does it. Kind of just go through what I like, what I don't like of new music albums from music bands I like, and just the genre I like in general. So that's something I'm going to do as well. Look through that. I'm going to do reactions to singles when they come out. There's supposed to be singles to music and music videos and shit coming from bands I like Avenged Sevenfold. I want to do I've already listened to it. I've seen the music video, but I'm going to do a video on their song Nobody, because that has had a lot of mixed reactions, which includes me. And I want to go in depth of about that song and that music video. I want to get in depth with that song on the channel. I'm going to be doing a lot more different content. I'm going to be doing a lot of different content now and just a bunch of different stuff. And we're going to see where it goes. That's where I plan on going with this YouTube channel. If we want to go really long distance, I won't have it for a while because I need money to get the equipment I need. I plan on eventually doing drum covers of songs I want to do drum covers for. I have an entire list, a 3-hour list of songs I want to do. And then when I can, I'm going to live stream playing it all in one go on my Twitch. And then I'm going to put the VOD on this YouTube channel. So I'm going to do that. But otherwise, thanks for, if you did stick around, thanks for sticking around. That's where the channel will go. I'll see you guys in another day. Thank you all for watching. Goodbye.